Cool, same song. Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We just took care of this assault in progress involving a fallen helicopter. You can see over here. It's a very long helicopter. Until I saw the blades, I thought... Oh, really? I need a ride out of here, so... Before I saw the blades, I thought it was a... You know... A plane. So we're just going north over there. Because we don't need to follow roads when we're in the wasteland. Although I noticed the hood is smoking a little. Gotta be careful about that, I guess. Doesn't explode on me because we're gonna inevitably run into some stuff around here. You know how it is. Or fall off cliffs. Okay. I'm surprised I didn't die there. Jackson Plains. Why does it say new area? Didn't I come from this way? Or the main... Maybe they don't mean new area, like not one you've never been to before, kind of thing. I kinda got turned around. Okay, going this way. It's not that far. I'm gonna need a new vehicle soon. At the rate we're going. Who put that there? Stupid Earth. What is this? Oh yeah, yeah, it's seen better days. Have we been in here? We might have... Oh. Well, if we've been in here, there's new stuff. Let's turn off the turret. What is that noise? Okay, well, there's nothing much here. I thought it was like an entrance to a cavern or something. Still, worth checking out. Maybe it was the turret making that noise. Trying to activate itself again or something. Illegally modded hat with gauge. An archive conversation. Henry Lewis and Josh... Lucas. We should stop work at the face. Further drilling without the right supports is just begging for an accident. From Lewis Cool to Sunny Landon. Heads up. I don't think I like your negative attitude. And now I wonder if it hasn't had any effect on the rest of your team's morale. From Sunny. Boss, this isn't about morale. If something goes wrong, we'll be buried alive. From Lewis. Sunny, show a little more optimism. How much more do you have to drill? 200 feet? 300 feet? Quit complaining and get to work. Don't forget, if you don't like it, you're free to leave. I'm sure we can find some nomads to take your place. From Sunny says, no, no. I want to work. We'll be careful. And then what happened to him? They died? Is that him? Sunny? I don't know. Someone's buried under there. Does that noise again? Archive conversation, Henry Lewis and Josh Lucas. It's the same thing. Oh no. Sending you the tunnel blueprints. We want to build an underground route to help us move merch across the border. I think it goes without saying all this is top secret for your eyes only. Huh. Well, I guess something's drilling over here. Or maybe it's that. It's a broken turret. Alright, that's what's making the noise. I can drive this thing? Was that a song or was that the thing talking to me? Cool. That's so slow though. But my other ride is not looking so well. Well, if we find another vehicle with this assault in progress, I'll take it. I do see a few vehicles. I like kind of fell out of this thing. I see you. Was he a piston? Infantry scout. What is he doing? Recon support. Isaiah ready? Heavy gunner. Oh, nice!
Enemy contact!
I didn't do that. Alright.
Man down! Take their position!
Bada boom. Headless corpse. I'll take that. Thing like fell on him. Oh, yeah, I don't want that. Archive conversation with Ned Lynch and Josh Lucas. Oh, Josh Lucas. One of the ones behind that. The mine operation, whatever they're doing. Ned Lynch says, alright, got him. Headed for the border. Should be in Night City in 2 hours. Assuming I live that long. Can't stand this guy. Never shuts up. Josh says, yeah, tell me something I don't know. Ned says, you couldn't get anyone in Night City? Josh says, Henry's a specialist. Neurovisual implants. Be really hard to find someone better. Yeah, true. Does sound like a guy for a maelstrom job. Yeah, just be careful, Ned. Heard Militech's upping their patrols in the Badlands. As usual, check this stuff last. Militech? Yeah. Militech came. with their patrols. They weren't careful enough. So I'm seeing that. Oh, there's some stuff here. Oh, that's the weapon I don't want. Alright, let's get this. 801 euros in the conversation with Henry Lewis and Josh Lucas. Henry Montana Lewis says, "What? You must be joking. We wouldn't even take the job local for a sum like that, much less on location. Think you got your butts mixed up with your elbows from all those implant ops." Josh says, "Hey, chill, man. We'll pay more." "Yeah, well, if you want the best ripper this side of the NUSA, that means triple that." Josh says, "Deal. Maelstrom always pays in full." Henry says, "Eddie's a one thing, but I want my own clinic and gear, and you gotta take care of it. Not about to drag all that crap with me." "Sure thing. We'll send someone to get you across the border." "Okay, but I want a pro. Only work with the best." "Yeah, I know." Did he get the best? The best wasn't good enough. Back in a Militech van. Close the door. These floodlights sure are sturdy things, aren't they? Okay, so we've got another assault in progress there. So we'll go there. Whoops. I hate when that happens. So I want to make sure I'm not missing anything. When you zoom in, you find more. I don't want to be zoomed in that far, though. Okay, and this is back in the city, so I guess we'll head here. I think that's Dakota there. I've met her. And we'll probably head for this next, and then over here. We got a thievery thing here. And then we might hit this. And then this. We'll get to her eventually. Oh, wow, three in a row back here. I do want to clear up the wasteland. One gang of people at a time. I almost hit you. What do we have here? Veteran guard? For what faction? Feels great, doesn't it?
Surrender immediately!
What about I surrender, like, later? My location has been revealed.
Unit down!
Catch on quick, don't you? I hate when they do that. Right in the butt. Just give me a second. Takes a while to reload. Thank you. Alright, that was a crash again. In the middle of combat. Just threw me right out. Explodables? No? There we go.
Stand by!
What'd you call me? Oh, this guy. I don't want to reload. Give me. Whoa.
Hello? Where are you?
Right here with your dead friend.
I've got this.
Be about your business. Saving just in case we crash again. Here we go. Right in the butt. Who said that?
You're only making it worse for yourself.
Critical headshot. Oh yeah, so much worse. So much worse for myself. It just burns me up how worse I just made everything for myself. Tequila Especial. I don't think there's anyone still alive. Oops. I overshot that. As usual, I collect the special stuff last. So make sure I got everything else first. And by that I mean the evidence. noticed this body. I missed this body. Just running back and forth here. Overweight. Pick it on down. Oh, here we go. There's another non-lethal. 1,238 DPS. So I want to keep something that's not completely insane like that. 564. Yeah, I'll get rid of the cannibal. Okay. 881 euros, an archive conversation with Steve Harrington and Vincent Stack. Job complete. Steve Harrington says, let's meet on Bray Street. I'll have an old fuel pipe. Should work. Show you how to hook it up. Vincent says, good boy. Steve says, Bridge, just bring the Eds and try to attract any attention on the way. Did he mean try not to? Vincent says, yeah, on the move. Okay. That's it for that. Oh, there's something behind here? Oh, yeah. Can't pass up on the ammo. You still waiting here because of the body? Oh, brother. I'll be good and take my old vehicle, which is stolen as well. Alright, we're really clearing this place out. Pretty happy about this. Just so much stuff, but we're finally making some headway. That's Dakota, I think. So we're gonna do this. Or should I head here first for the purposes of the LP? I think I'll head to this assault in progress. They're shorter. And then we'll do that other, that gig or whatever. 2.8 kilometers. Pardon me. I need to get up there, so let's take a road up there. Guess we can't take that road. Where's... Wait. Where's the, oh, there. Okay. Alright, so I guess we're taking this road. But once we get over here, we should just be able to cut across. I just don't want to hit this by mistake. Yeah, I think we'll just take the road all the way. For a change. And then next episode, we'll do that gig, Merc Needed, I think it is. I am headed the right way, right? Yeah. Thank you. encountering some traffic. Almost went through a red light. It turned from yellow back to green. Too funny. Whee! Oh boy. Two accidents almost happened. Alright, we're not really turning, we're just following the road around to the right. I'm assuming here? No? Wait a second. They want us to turn around or something. I think we're supposed to be down there. Can I turn around here? Well, it's going the wrong way, isn't it? Wait, here we go. It looks like it's up, though. But I guess we can take this way? It's saying we can. It was long enough to get there. Red Peaks. It's a pretty cool song, very atmospheric. Okay, so if I cut across, yeah, let's cut across. Good idea, huh? I still want to run right into this thing. You just don't keep going this way. Don't rejoin the road yet. Yeah. Oop. That was weird. Trash build up here. Now keep going forward. I want to pass that objective. Because the gigs are always a little bit longer. It can last an episode or two. I just want to finish up this episode. That's a very sturdy tree. Cutting across the wetlands and the trash lands. Okay, we've effectively passed it. I'm just gonna go around this way, go around this. I think we've been here? Not sure. Some kind of railroad tracks or something? Oh, I want to get off this, because I want to go up there. Well, I want to find a way to get off this and still use this vehicle. Oh, here, we're leveling out here. Whee! Cactus surfing here. Oh, it's stuck to our vehicle. Here we go. We knocked it off.
Today we have several important service announcements. In Arroyo, a terrorist group dubbing itself a trade union has been eradicated. These self-proclaimed representatives of Night City's working class attempted to organize a strike, which could have led to financial losses.
Oh, this is gonna be a problem with this.
If you come across these so-called union representatives,
it might do the trick, because I'm kind of stuck here. Alright, let me out. Whoa! Oh, he's floating. No fair, no floating allowed. take your vehicle then. You don't have anything? Where'd the other guy go? Look, on the road. Yeah. I'm just going from one Militech vehicle to another.
Now, today's final story. An Encart station is stunned by a bloody massacre.
It's a bloody massacre, I tell you. I need some... something to eat. Stamina booster. Slaughterhouse veggie?
On platform 2 and Med South, 10 people are confirmed dead and 16 injured. We advise night citizens to thoroughly consider all transport options to find the safest solution. Thanks for tuning in to WNL. Stay safe out there, Night City.
Stay frosty, too. Someone just... is that the song doing that, or is this someone shooting at us? Let me out. Like, really, you can't notice this vehicle showing up. Contagion on the Octant drone.
Cabo, hands away I can see them.
Huh? Reloading quick hack. Crap. Whoa.
Shoot!
No, don't shoot.
Clear the area.
He's almost dead. Now he's dead. Was it at least one more? I've been finding these at almost every assault in progress.
Together! I'm on my way. Contact lock. Go, go, go!
Ouch. Blew something up over there.
Fire, fire. Re-entering combat. Just like that. Someone take that position.
Stuff blowing up left and right.
Hit confirmed.
Wait, didn't I select that?
Last man standing!
And now you're dead. I don't know why you're happy being the last man standing. Doesn't seem like something you'd want to happen. Any goodies around here or just cars? Oh, there's a guy here. A stress ball, yeah. It's another mining operation about to start up or something? Archive conversation with Militech number 218399 and 7462. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I want to get that. Militech private. Mapped George Johansson's safe house, awaiting further orders. Sergeant says confiscate all possessions and return to base. Private says copy. Sergeant, we had to neutralize the woman, the offender's partner. She was here, attempted to attack us. Understood. Yeah, I had fun with all the explodey stuff. Rosary? Alright, I'll grab that last. Got escargot. Quite a position to be in. There's something else over here. And here. Another vinyl record. Okay, it's got everything but this. Archive conversation with Colleen Dodd and George Johansson and 2,404 euros and a hat that's of stinky armor. And by stinky, I mean bad. Colleen Dodd says, "You there yet?" And George says, "Still on my way." "How long do I have to wait?" "Just be patient." George says, "Listen, this is the last mission, last transport. Soon we can leave Night City behind us." "Sure hope so. Waiting in the hideout." "What, already?" Colleen says, "Couldn't stand just sitting at home." I guess that's the woman they killed. How sad. Can't ruin a perfectly good Colleen like that, you know? Alright, so next. Next we're doing this. And we've got an assault in progress over here. We've got a thievery thing here. There's what's-her-name. But, yeah, you're probably gonna take care of this reported crime, assault in progress, side job, and these assaults in progress as well. Yeah, I'm gonna try to clear out the wasteland. We got one all the way over here. It's out of the way. We can just circle around, I guess. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.